few years back, the nigga Hector the block was a sly Haitian cat. Sound Jamaican when he talk. A slim, dark nigga who had a lean when he walked. All his clothes was Gucci, all his hats at New York. The nigga hit town while riding a scholarship and running two guard for the Panthers of Pitt. Hoops wasn't working out, so he moved in bricks. From back home in Harlem on a two-day trip. See, I met him through a bitch who caught weed at college. She told him about the hood and where to get some dollars. He came with nine packs, only one is six straight. If you cop two of them, he charged two for the eight. See, niggas got paid in 30 summer days. Then youngin' got sprayed, cause niggas don't play. The nigga was short stopping, no G's and all. Eight shots, found the nigga linked in his car. 2 days later, found that he was set by the broad. Had an ex-man do it, but the plan was to rob. Had him and another nigga in the apartment hall waiting, but they got anxious, so they ran to the car. As soon as he pulled up, still pumping his music. Shorty's ex will first, and you knew he would use it. He had more on his mind than just robbing him blind. He wanted to show Shorty this nigga could die, so he didn't waste time. Told the nigga he wanted all the jewels and the money before he could run it. He caught two in his thigh, another two near the stomach. Next four hit his head, and they ain't even get nothing. They both jetted off, and his nigga was sick, so he asked him why he blasted him. He said that he flinched. The nigga pulled up with a bag full of bricks, but these niggas is on the run over loving a bitch. Damn.
Give it up. Ain't no use. I can't help myself if I wanted to. I'm hung up.